Balik na muli sa ensayo ang Gilas Pilipinas, matapos ang kanilang training camp sa Europa. Ang good news, muling sumama sa Gilas Pilipinas practice. Ang mga players, na hindi sumama sa Europe training camp. Gaya na lamang ni Bobby Ray Parks, Roger Pogoy, Calvin Aftana, pero si Jordan Heading, hindi pa rin nagpapakita sa Gilas Pilipinas practice. Ang susunod kasing tune-up game ng Gilas Pilipinas, ay sa bansang China, kung saan makakalaban nila, ang China national team. Expected naman na sasama na si Jordan Clarkson, at kay Soto, sa Gilas Pilipinas, sa tune-up game laban sa China, at wala pa ring update kung ano na ang lagay ni Dwight Ramos, at Scottie Thompson. Kailangan naman magpakitang gilas ni Kai Soto sa huling laban ng Orlando Magic, sa linggo laban sa Boston Celtics, dahil sa naging performance niya laban sa Portland Trail Blazers, si Kai Soto ay umiskor lamang ng 6 points, 3 blocks, 2 rebounds, kaya naman sa magiging laban nila sa Boston Celtics, kailangan mas lalo pang gumanda ang laro ni Kai Soto upang mapansin siya ng Orlando Magic. Alam naman nating lahat na tatlong beses na binangko si Kai Soto ng Orlando Magic. Ayon kasi sa Orlando Magic, ang priority kasi nila ang mga players na mga rookies at yung mga players na may kontrata. Kaya naman si Kai Soto bilang invited player ay pinaghintay mabigyan ng minuto sa Orlando Magic. Kaya naman maraming umaasa na muling makapaglaro si Kai Soto laban sa Boston Celtics sa linggo. Ang bad news nga lang, sa kabila ng paghanga ng coach ng Orlando Magic kay Kai Soto, inamin kasi ng head coach ng Orlando Magic, na hindi pa sigurado kung mabibigyan ng minuto si Kai Soto laban sa Boston Celtics sa linggo, at hindi rin daw sigurado kung mabibigyan ng two-way contract si Kai Soto sa Orlando Magic, at ito ang buong sinabi ng head coach ng Orlando Magic.
Coach, what did you see in Kai Soto today's performance? What do you think?
Yeah, he protected the rim really well. Obviously, had a couple block shots, nice finishes. You know, again, a credit to him to staying ready and being able to perform. That's not always the easiest thing. So, but he has a great attitude, hard worker, and so yeah, did well today for sure.
Did he play well enough to get more minutes in your last game, which is Saturday?
Yeah, so you know, we'll kind of make that decision here the next day or so. But you know, definitely proud of his performance and thought he did well.
One more thing. Don't want to put the horse before the carriage, but is he in the running for a final two-way spot for your random magic?
Yeah, so that's a decision that, you know, I don't make, so that's for our front office. So that's kind of to decide.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.